The Logitech K760 Solar Keyboard allows you to pair multiple Bluetooth devices to a single keyboard. This video will show you how to pair two different devices to a single K760 and switch between them. To begin the connection process, turn on the K760 and look for the LED near the power switch to turn green. This means the K760 has good battery life, and the LED will turn off shortly. If this is the first time you are connecting the keyboard, the blue LEDs above the three Bluetooth keys will begin to flash. If the blue LEDs are not flashing, press the Bluetooth button on the underside of the keyboard to get started. To begin pairing with the first device, press the Bluetooth 1 key. The other two Bluetooth LEDs should turn off and the Bluetooth 1 key should be the only one blinking. Now, we begin the pairing process on your first device. For the Bluetooth 1 key, we are going to pair a Mac. To allow your Mac to find your K760 keyboard, click on the Apple menu in the upper left, then click on System Preferences. In System Preferences, look for the Bluetooth logo. Click on this icon. In the next pane, you will be prompted to either set up a Bluetooth device, or, if you have paired a Bluetooth device in the past, click on the plus button in the lower left corner. A window should pop up showing all detected Bluetooth devices in range, and the K760 should be visible here. Select this and click Continue. In the next window, you'll be prompted to type out some numbers. Type the number shown on your K760 keyboard and press Enter. Your K760 keyboard should now be paired with your Mac. Now, to pair your K760 with an iPad, simply press the Connect button on the back and then the Bluetooth key you wish to assign. For this example, we are going to pair to Bluetooth 2. While your keyboard is looking for a device to pair to, turn on your iPad. Tap on the Settings icon, and then tap on General. In the General pane, tap on Bluetooth. If Bluetooth isn't set to On, do so now. The iPad should start looking for available Bluetooth devices, and the K760 keyboard should be visible on the screen shortly. Tap once on the name of the K760 keyboard, and within a few seconds, your iPad should be paired to your K760. Now that we've paired two different devices, it is possible to quickly and easily switch between them. To change the Mac, which is paired to Bluetooth 1, press the Bluetooth 1 key. You can change back to the iPad at any time by pressing the Bluetooth 2 key. When changing between devices, give the keyboard a few seconds to initiate a secure Bluetooth connection with the other device. You will be ready to type as soon as the blinking Bluetooth LED turns solid blue.